Ernie Roth. Erwin Ernie Roth, August 30, 1926 October 12, 1983, known by the ring names The Grand Wizard of Wrestling and Abdullah Farouk, was an American professional wrestling manager. Not a wrestler himself due to his small stature, he was noted for his flamboyant outfit of sequined jackets, wraparound sunglasses, and a brightly colored turban decorated with jewels and feathers. He was inducted into the WWE's Hall of Fame class of 1995. Professional wrestling career. Abdullah Farouk. Ernie Roth got his start in the entertainment business as a disc jockey. He became involved in professional wrestling as a manager in the 1960s in Detroit-based territories. Roth first worked under the names Mr. Clean and J. Wellington Radcliffe. He also portrayed Abdullah Farouk, the heel, villainous manager of the Sheik. He reportedly chose the name due to his dislike of Palestinians. Sporting a turban, Farouk took great pains in trying to control his madman protege. But he also carved a niche for himself as a deceitful, underhanded character who insulted US fans whenever he had a chance. Farouk was a pioneer of manager interference, as he physically would attempt to alter a match's outcome in the Sheik's favor. This sort of interference was rare at the time. The Grand Wizard. Roth began a stint with the Worldwide Wrestling Federation, WWWF, in the 1970s, where he became known as the Grand Wizard. Roth, who was Jewish, reportedly took the name the Grand Wizard as a snub to the white supremacy organization the Ku Klux Klan, whose leaders were called Grand Wizard. Almost immediately after arrival in 1972, the Wizard managed Mr. Fuji and Professor Toru Tanaka to two reigns with the WWWF World Tag Team Championship. A year later, the Wizard led Stan Stasiak to victory over Pedro Morales for the WWF Championship in Philadelphia on December 1, 1973. The Wizard guided a second protege, superstar Billy Graham, to the very same championship on April 30, 1977, when Graham overcame Sammartino in Baltimore. On February 20, 1978, Bob Backlund took on superstar Billy Graham for the WWF Championship at Madison Square Garden and dethroned the champion. The Wizard made it his duty to gain revenge on Backlund, sending charges such as Don Muraco, Ken Patera, and Greg Valentine after him. The Wizard managed the first Intercontinental Champion Pat Patterson, and later Patera, who defeated Patterson for the title in April 1980 after the Wizard and Patterson parted ways, and Muraco to the same championship. Other protégés of the Wizard included Beautiful Bobby Harmon, Killer Kowalski, Crazy Luke Graham, Sergeant Slaughter, Big Cat Ernie Ladd, Ox Baker, and Cowboy Bob Orton. Other media. Roth on many occasions, when out of character and grease paint mustache, CO hosted the syndicated Big Time Wrestling show with fellow announcer Bob Finnegan until 1969 when the hosting duties went to Lord Athol Layton. Personal life. Roth was revealed to be homosexual after his death, although some claim they were aware of his sexual orientation during his lifetime. He was the godfather of protege Don Muraco's daughter. His parents were Evram, Edward, Roth and Rizel, Rose, Stern. On October 12, 1983, Roth died of a heart attack. In 1995, he was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame class of 1995 by his friend and protege Sergeant Slaughter. Awards and accomplishments.